All right.
Some can't handle the heat. We'll see who shines in the spotlight and gets his team to the conference title game. It's the Packers going up against the Cowboys. The opening kick is straight ahead, so it's time to turn it over to my colleagues, Brandon Guyton and Charles Davis with the call. Gentlemen.
Thank you, Larry. EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the Lone Star State and first down, Prescott. Bryant with a catch side. And he will lose yardage here to the 31-yard line. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
Now that was well defended. And as a cornerback, what you're taught when you see a wide receiver screen, either you get underneath the play before the blocking forms, or you're going to have to fight your way through it by getting through some blocking. That was a really nice play there.
Third down and 12. They play faked Elliott. Now Prescott. And he dropped it. Now it was tipped. Altered the ball a little. Here's the Dallas offense now heading back out onto the field. And they'll certainly be trying to do better than that first drive where they went three and out.
And sometimes the first drive is just simple to settle nerves. You know what it's like at the start of a game with the emotion. Guys a little bit jumpy.
You do.
Oh, you understand the same way. Just like us calling one, right? Making sure we ease into the game, let it come to us.
Well, you went 3-0.
And now they have that opportunity.
No, you didn't go 3-0. I went 3-0 on that first drive. I'll try to do better here. Now it's a bootleg with Prescott. And he finds a man with a crossing route. And he'll get this up to the 30-yard line. He got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets him a new set of downs. And just a small glimpse there as to why they like this rookie so much.
And that's why they lit up a little bit in our meetings with the coaching staff.
Yeah, when we talked about him, they did.
Yeah, you know, they like his work ethic. You know, this guy's running every route well in the route tree, getting better at it all the time. Really honing his game. They expect a pretty good jump out of him as things continue to move on.
Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively. A second down throw for Prescott. They'll set up the screen to Elliott. Evades the tackler and now some space. And he goes out of bounds across the 40-yard line.
They ran that one well. And not only did they pick up a nice chunk of yardage on the screen, they sent a message to the defense. Rush the passer all you want, but you better be careful. We can hit you going back the other direction.
They go play action here on first down. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete.
And you just know when that play call came in, their eyes lit up, because anytime you get a chance to take a big shot downfield, that's a lot of fun, and they missed an opportunity.
Prescott. And oh, he took that in one-handed. What a grab. A really good pickup of 28 yards. Prescott looks to throw on first. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Not too many things get to a quarterback of this magnitude, but I think it's safe to say that pressure can get to any quarterback.
Now, he's obviously a great franchise quarterback, but felt the pressure, threw it incomplete. Now Prescott. He's got his man on the crossing route. And down inside the 15 he goes.
Partner, it's a lot of fun watching the NFL now, isn't it? Because when the big fella runs routes, it used to be when we were kids, he'd run about three different routes, and that was it. Now he can run anything.
Touchdown. Hey, Jerry. I only lost one game.
Yes. They went empty backfield, all their weapons out wide, so there really was no secret here to what they were going to do.
No secret, but they started to execute it, and they started to protect the guys.
I lost against the Giants. Yeah. The graphics. Yeah.
Dallas gets set to take the field. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Did they stick with that? A battle for it, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Sam Shields.
Okay.
And
all right.
They're going to set up. The Cowboys offense heading back out and ready to go again. And last time, one play, interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it.
Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And give them a gain of 37. A first down throw for Prescott. He's going to let it go again. And it drops down incomplete. Thought he might have had it. Instead, second down.
And when all else fails as a defender, when you're not there in the coverage, your best friend is exactly what we saw there. A big play shot taken by the offense. Unfortunately, it ended in a big drop.
Off play action to Elliott. Here's Prescott. He's going to try and go deep. And at the 7-yard line, the catch is made. A very nice pickup of 33 yards. A great job pulling that one in from a guy, as we know, who can really blaze. He's got a lot of speed.
And that speed can work for him so many different ways. Sometimes he just takes off and goes.
Ooh, is that touchback?
Sometimes you get people to back off so far that you can catch everything underneath. But still, at some point in the game, you probably have to make some contested catches, right?
Sometimes don't really matter.
You have to go up and beat a defender for the football. He has that in his arsenal as well.
Showed it right there.
Wow.
To the air again. Under pressure, down he goes. Sacked at the 10. Christian Jones. Able to collapse the pocket and drop him for a loss of 3.
Well, this defensive unit certainly picked a great time to make a stand. Back-to-back sacks.
And pressure coming, and they got him once again. They're not going to kick it. A chip shot, but they're going for it down 3 on 4th down. Now. And out now come the Cowboys. And after the field goal last time, we'll see what they can get here. At least they got points out of the last drive, Charles.
I never met an offensive coach that didn't want a drive to end.
That's caught inside the 20. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15, just shy of the 10. Well, we know he's got the speed there. He needed the speed and the hands. A great catch.
And because of that speed, you have to respect it as a defender. So you have to either play off or make sure you're somehow in contact with him. And he's able to do exactly what you said. Use the speed to his advantage and go up and get the football. That's a big-time play right there.
And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. A minute 59 to go in the first half. Back with more NFC playoff action after this. Second down, Prescott. And Bryant's got it over the middle. 8 yards on the completion, but now they face third down. Short of the sticks after that completion, and now it's third down for this offense. And the offense moving quickly to the line. On third down, Elliott. And he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott. And Yeah. Dallas gets set to take the field. And they were able to punch it in the end zone last time. They'll be looking to do that again here for the defense. Obviously, they'll be looking to stop them from punching it back in the end zone.
It always is punch-counter-punch, isn't it? Mm-hmm. And which team has the advantage? Well, let's just go back. Last time on offense, they rolled downfield. You see a little more bounce in and out of the huddle. You can see the sideline really get into the game.
It's close.
Defensively, you're thinking to yourself, how do we take that away from them? How do we get the advantage back?
It's time.
Let's see what they come up with.
I'm playing the quarterback.
And now a timeout coming from the defensive side for the Packers. So a defensive timeout, chance to regather, regroup, and get set as we resume action. So third and seven, and an extra defensive back on the field here.
Definitely want to play coverage here.
Gavin Escobar, his big tight end, was the intended receiver. And that break. Here come the Cowboys. And we'll see how this is played. Offensively, they've got the lead. Not a whole lot of time left. What do you think, Charles?
Well, it's tempting to try and add to your lead. But a mistake there, that could change things in a big way. I said, go ahead, take the knee, get on out for the half. On every offensive coordinator, every play caller sheet, they have about five or six plays per game that they call shot plays or big plays. And you don't get many opportunities to dial them up. And they just did. And they drop it with a great chance to make a big play. That's going to hurt.
Start running.
And that one goes incomplete. He's maybe lucky it wasn't a fumble as he got hit as he threw it.
It's a tried and true formula.
Only
and I don't
lost
think
one
it'll
game.
Change for as long as we play football. If someone's trying to throw the ball and you can put pressure on them and make it tough, that's only going to help your defense.
Yeah, he's since being hurried. He got rid of it before taking the hit, but incomplete. A really nice pickup of 14 yards, and it moves the sticks.
Give them a lot of credit. They ended up running the ball on a key third down situation. They were staring three and out in the face and found a way to flip the script and keep the ball moving on offense.
Alone walking one game.
One man in the backfield, Elliott. Now a play fake here on first down. He's going to go for a big play downfield. And that is incomplete. So we've got
I don't always use the Cowboy.
Receiver left.
Because they got Dak Prescott and Elliott.
On first and 10, Prescott. Complete to Gavin Escobar, the tight end.
I'm playing Madison. He's finally
taken down, but not before getting across midfield. And across
both of them
the 45-yard line. First down and 10 now for the offensive group. And there they went crossing route against the zone defense. What do you think of that?
It takes real coordination between the passer and the receiver because
you touchdown. That's down. 24-10.
Dez Bryant for the Cowboy touchdown. Dez Bryant, 44 yards. And the Cowboys will add on to their lead. Well, you know he can be explosive, and he's ultra-explosive there on the fly route.
And you know how many times we've talked.
I'm waiting for my dad to give me the PlayStation Network card.
And on the outside, they're playing press coverage.
PlayStation Plus?
Yeah.
Prescott on first down. Steps away to his left. And he'll avoid the tackle there with a slide. They give him 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
My dad bought me the
first down, Prescott. Is this intercepted? It is. It's intercepted. It's Clay Matthews
that with the pick.
And the possession is theirs at their own 43-yard line.
The
defense figured out something in the locker room. That's two third quarters.
It's a it's a charger. An arise charger. It's an arise charger.
And now Dallas gets set to take the field. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I'm here with my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Touchdown,
Cowboys! Gavin Escobar, 83 yards. And the Cowboys will extend their lead. Charles, that was a heck of a play.
It truly was, because when he made that catch, he had to shake through some people, right? So...
Scott looks to throw on first. A strong running. Buying time to his left. It'll be a pickup of only a yard, and it'll make it a second down.
How about a tip of the cap to the defense? They're working against a very mobile quarterback, but all day long they've kept him under wraps. And on that play, they held him to a short gain.
So second and nine, the defense looking to put them in a bad spot here. Yardage here. He lost four there, and it's third down. The fourth quarter here, they've got the lead. They want to keep it on the ground. That's what they're doing.
Smart football. Keep the clock grinding. Keep it going. But you got to figure now, they're going to see more people stacked.
This is caught inside the 15. Touchdown, Cowboys. A big play there. 68 yards. And the Cowboys will add on to their lead. They were still throwing with a comfortable lead here late, and now that lead even more comfortable.
Yeah, got color rush,
too. And your first thought is there bad blood that went into this
color rush
ahead of time,
too.
That maybe they're seeking some revenge or they just don't like them? But the other
the color
thing
rush,
that always hits me
the,
is...
uniforms, the new uniforms.
And Dallas gets set to take the field. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you...
This is caught inside the 15. And they'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown.
Yeah.
Their big-bodied receiver with now two fourth-quarter touchdowns. And the Cowboys will extend their lead.
In order to lead in a game, you're going to get plenty of contributors. But that's his second touchdown catch of this game. He's one of the key guys in this one.
And now Dallas gets set to take the field. And they will simply, Charles, be looking to duplicate what they did last drive when they were able to push it in for six.
And they hope it'll be that easy, right? To be able to take exactly what happened before, replicate it. They might have to make a few additional changes along the way, because I'm sure the defense will make some adjustments, but they've got to have great confidence having scored the last time out.
So here we go, first and 10 now. They keep on the ground with Elliott. And hard running's going to get him over the 40 to the 42. And after getting tackled. Down and looking very slow to get up.
Yo.
Foul, face mask, defense.
Got the hand caught up in the grill of the face mask. 15-yard penalty.
So tough for a defender. You're trying so hard to make a play, and the way that these offensive guys can move around, sometimes your hand gets into the wrong place.
Looking left side, and it's complete. 23 yards on the play.
Well, go ahead and throw the ball, man. You got the... side. Obviously, they don't care much about the feelings of the other team, do they?
Well, I was going to say, you better run to the locker room pretty quick after this one.
But right now, maybe they're just looking at it from the fantasy perspective. More points for everyone if they win big.
That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They've got a second down now as they look to salt this one away. Prescott eluding the pressure right. On the run, he'll let this go, and this is caught. For the moment, it's a touchdown, but multiple flags down, so let's sort this out. Well, there's one you don't see often, the illegal forward pass.
And the reason we don't see it very often is the quarterback has to be totally beyond the line of scrimmage for the flag to come out. Any part of the quarterback is behind the line of scrimmage when he throws the ball, then it's not an illegal forward pass.
So they took a shot there on third down, couldn't get it. Now it's fourth. Now the Cowboys offense heads back onto the field. They have the big lead here late. They protected their home turf well, didn't they?
They certainly did, partner. And just think about how good that feels, like, because every team has a goal when they start the year to win at home. All right? And sometimes you don't win all of them, but they managed to get that done today. Just think about your routines. Everything's familiar. You feel right going into the game, and they translated that into a win.
They did indeed. They protected the home field, and now the final stages. And he'll get it out to midfield. Looks like, yeah, they'll spot it right at midfield at the 50. 9 yards on the pickup there, and it keeps the drive alive.
And that's a nice pickup of a first down on that second down run. And at that yardage gain, they can run that play on any down.
One back is Morris. To throw is Prescott. Backing up. He's going to wind up and air it out. And give him another six. It's caught for a touchdown. And the blowout continues.
And to me, that touchdown allows you to start grinning widely on your sideline. I think they pretty much locked this one away.
Yeah, that's the clincher, the proverbial icing of... scrimmage, and he goes down right there. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down. Well, Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.